the morning sun warms their wings, they stir. They've traveled all the way from North America to be here, escaping the cold of winter. Some came from as far as Alaska, an incredible 3,000 miles, to arrive at a place that none had been to before. How they know the way and find this hidden spot is still a mystery. Even here, 10,000 feet above sea level, the nights are cold. They cluster together to conserve heat until touched by the sun. Then, they cascade like autumn leaves. In this still glade, the silence is broken by the sound of their wings. They gather at mountain streams, waters their only sustenance for the 5 months they spend here. They then take to the air to attract a mate. Quite so predictable.